Pope Francis set the example for Catholics worldwide as he stepped up to a confession booth and confessed himself before a packed St. Peter's Basilica. With this small but powerful gesture, he kicked off the 24 Hours for the Lord initiative around the world. Moments before, during his homily, the Pope highlighted that conversion is not just for Lent, but a lifelong process to steer away from sin. He then talked about two elements that are essential to Christian life during this period of conversion. The first is a personal renewal.
L'uomo vale più per quello che è che per quello che ha. Fissare lo sguardo sulla realtà essenziale dell'uomo. Ecco la differenza tra la vita deformata dal peccato e quella illuminata dalla grazia. Dal cuore dell'uomo rinnovato secondo Dio provengono i comportamenti buoni.
The second element Pope Francis added is to retain a love for Christ. He said his love is never-ending because it comes from God himself and that it removes all sin, giving people a new start.
Secondo elemento, nostro Padre non si stanca mai di amare e i suoi occhi non si appassentiscono nel guardare la strada di casa per vedere se il figlio che se ne è andato e si è perduto fa ritorno. Possiamo parlare della speranza di Dio. Nostro Padre ci aspetta sempre. Non solo ci lascia la porta aperta, ci aspetta.
After his homily, the Pope left aside his purple cassock. He walked from the altar to the confession booths on the left side of the basilica, but before stepping inside one, he went up to the priest and confessed himself. The entire process took less than 10 minutes. Once he finished, he took a seat inside another confession booth and listened as several penitents confessed themselves. In fact, large lines of people formed, waiting for their chance to be confessed and absolved by the Pope.